all Meatloaf's greatest hits on one colossal album. The very best of Meatloaf.
Very, 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 very much. Very, 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 very much.
Fresher leaves, freshly packed. Have you been refreshed by Typhoon lately?
Nick lives in California. Elizabeth is in London. Their two daughters are meeting for the first time.
That's my mom.
That's my dad.
We're like twins.
I think we should switch places.
And plotting to get their parents back together.
You're not trying to set me up with your father.
Yes. This is an emergency. Dad's in love.
What?
You're such a softie.
Oh!
Good doggy.
I am marrying your father, whether you like it or not. Got it?
Got it, Cruella.
From the makers of Father of the Bride.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Dennis Quaid, Natasha Richardson, Disney's The Parent Trap. They have come for the sharp taste of blackthorn. They have traveled a mathematically baffling distance in their quest for the ultimate sharpener. Blackthorn. The finest sharpener in the universe.
Just out from London, are we?
Smash Hits 99. 41 all-new Smash Hits. From Robbie Williams, Another Level, Steps 5, Billy, Boyzone. What a list. Finger Boys, Spice Girls, 911, The Tempra and Mel B. The biggest stars. The biggest hits. Free mini mag with a Smash Hits cover Stars of the Year. Only on Smash Hits 99. Out now.
Sheet examines the work of the voiceover artist from The Simpsons to Ants.
Is it time for bed?
And Hollywood's obsession with star power. Dope Cheat returns Tuesday, 11:30 on 4.
Oh, my God. Look at this weather. Oh, my God. Look at this weather. Blimmin' hell. Look at the weather. What's going on? What's going on?
It's weird, isn't it? We must be caught in some kind of strange hydro front.
Hydro front?
Yeah. What
the fuck's that?
Well, I don't know. I think it's a kind of a Marlin sky, which means that we'll have fluorescence tomorrow.
My goodness.
Tie down the lintels tonight.
Oh, God. I see. I'll put my ashtray out, Jane. Look, because I want to keep this gangplank. But I was just going to talk to you about the house. I'm quite proud of that, how we've kept this gangplank quite so clean.
Look, come, there's something eroding there.
So look. Oh, hang on, I've got that. I know what that is.
Brilliant.
It builds up in the moisture. But I was just going to talk to you about the house. When we done the drawings originally.
Well, I don't think it looks anything like it, but I mean, you always wanted this,
but
you
it's
know,
that,
sort of, it's a bit...
It's like, no, it's that fucking Stephen...
It's designed... a bit Barley Twist, really.
No, he's like really it. Made a fucking... He's made a mockery out of me, really.
Well, I thought we asked for a mansion. You've ended up with the...
Oh, look at the front, Jane. Look, there's two pillars looking like a couple of oily rags. There's a couple of smoke rings coming out of it.
Yeah, strange halos. It's problematic.
Inside is problems. But, you know, all in all, it's all right.
Well, I mean, that one over there that's just going past. Now, that really is a dream palace.
Yes.
I like it. I like all the kind of whimsical spires.
It's
you know?
A little excessive. It's, you know...
The gold, the gilt.
It's all like... You know.
I wish we'd had a few more sort of jewels, you know.
Yeah.
I mean, how can your neighbours tell who you are if you haven't got any jewels?